Hello. Welcome to the Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training. In this video, I will teach you how to make a booklet. For this example, I have loaded a document. I want to change the page format into a booklet type. How do I do that? First, click on this Layout tab. Then, click on this small icon in the right bottom corner, the Page Setup menu. In the Margins tab, look at Multiple Pages, choose Book Fold. And then, click on the Paper tab to change paper size. I choose the A4 size. Click OK. Now my article has become a booklet. It is very easy, right? Thank you for watching this Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training in Booklet Module. Please subscribe this channel to watch more videos about Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training.